to Detroit, and once I get to Detroit, I will tell you guys what I'll be doing. This is crazy. Like, I don't even know what I got myself into right now. But we're gonna figure it out. Your girl is in Detroit, Michigan for the WWE Summer Slam tryouts. God is so good, because who would have thought I'd be trying out to be a WWE wrestler? Like, that is freaking crazy. Yes, I just got to my room. I have a roommate. She's coming later. The room is so nice. Look, I've never been to Michigan either. Here are the beds. This is the telly. We got a view of the, I don't know what that is, but it's a view. I just went downstairs to get my gear. I'm gonna show y'all my gear too. So this is our schedule right here. I'm gonna put my stand on. Today is Tuesday. We have athlete check-in, whatever, get our information, get our clothes. And then we also have physicals today, baseline testing, and we're gonna go take our talent photos. Tomorrow, what's going on? Nothing. Tomorrow the day starts at 8 a.m. We leave the hotel, we go get breakfast at 8:30. At 9:30, we go do performance evaluations. 11:30 to 12:30, we have lunch. 1 o'clock to 3 p.m. is in-ring session one, opening remarks. From 3:30 to 5, we have promo prep, and then we have individual bio evaluation. Don't know what that is, but okay. 5:30 to 7:30, we have in-ring session part 2. And then at 8 o'clock, we come back to the hotel. Thursday, we have, Thursday, we leave to go to the Garden Theater. That's where we are, both days. At 9:30, we eat breakfast. 10:30, we start session 3, which is in-ring technical, in-ring performance, okay? At 1 o'clock, we have lunch, we change. 3 to 5, we have group promo and evaluations. And at 5:30, we come back. And that is it. So we got 2 hardcore days of, you know, getting stuff done. Y'all, do y'all see this? Summer Slam tryout. Who's trying out for the WWE? You let me know who. But I'm ready. Yeah. Don't let the cute stuff fool you, y'all. Okay, I'm gonna show y'all my gear now. And then I'm gonna go down and take my photos. Okay, so of course we got this is the bag they gave us. We got a duffel, cute little duffel. We got this cute water bottle, SummerSlam Detroit tryout. Let's go. Then we got these shirts. I am lucky number 13, baby, 13. You know the vibes. We got 3 shirts, 2 pairs of tights, and these are so cute. Let's go. Let's go. If you want it. I got my fit on. Looking cute. Looking cute. Yeah. Okay, I need to get my shoes on. Okay, I'm gonna get my shoes on and I will see you guys. Wait, before I even say I'll see you guys, show you the full fit. Do you see me as a wrestler, y'all? No, that's so cute. My favorite number is 12. Close enough. Photo time.
Switch on the T. We'll do kind of straight on to the side. Personality, arms to the side, cross arms. Yeah, whatever you're feeling. Keep mixing it up. You know? Perfect. Hey, there it is. Perfect. And look at me doing that too. Yeah, there you go. Perfect. Straight on.
Arms crossed.
Yeah, you can arms cross real quick for me. There you go. Perfect. You get hands on the hips or down, either one, whichever feels more natural. Perfect. There you go. Perfect. Awesome. There you go. And then turn that way a little bit for me. Do a few more. Go. Perfect. Looking at me. You can do that again and look at me if you want. Yeah, there you go. You can see some lines. Perfect. Perfect. Let's take a couple more. Yeah, I'll do a couple more straight on and then we can do. We'll do just sports bra now. Big smile there too. Yeah, there you go.
That's her big dog.
Turn that way a little bit for me.
Why? Was there people there?
Yeah.
Oh, because I guess people stayed back.
And turn a little more. Like, just rotating.
More?
Yeah, there you go.
You just run people
everywhere. So, yeah. Perfect. Turn that way for me. A little bit more. Yep. There you go. Perfect. Love it. There you go. Awesome. You're good.
That's it. Perfect. Yeah, I'm back from doing my medical testing, and I can't even freaking talk, y'all. I'm in such awe of God and what He is doing in my life right now. It is crazy. But I am back from medical testing and my little first shoot, headshots or whatever, the talent photos. And I'm excited and I am about to go get me some food because I'm hungry. My roommate should be here soon, so I'm excited to meet her. And yeah, we got a bright and early morning tomorrow, y'all. This is the hotel. I just want to go get some food. I ate Applebee's and I don't know why I ate Applebee's, but it was actually kind of good, so that's good. I didn't want to walk around the city to go find that little piece of place I was looking for, and I'm by myself, and Detroit is extremely ghetto, but it is currently 5:30. So far I'm at like 3 or 4 people. I don't know anyone here yet, but by tomorrow I'm gonna know everybody. Watch. I think I'm gonna go to my room, meet my roommate, and get in the bed and just chill, because I need some rest. I need some good rest. I'm gonna be up super early in the morning. I'll probably wake up around like 6:37 to make sure I'm good, ready to go. So I will see you guys in the morning. It is day one, guys. Hopefully try to get some behind the scenes footage for you guys. Look, are you nervous?
I'm excited, but I'm nervous. Yeah. I'm trying to keep it together.
Y'all, we don't know what we got ourselves into, but it's about to be fun. Good morning.
And I was
So we just finished up the first session, right? Y'all, we felt so unathletic in what we just did.
They had us like tapping buttons, going side to side.
Bro, not it. There's Destiny.
Yeah!
She killed it, y'all.
We got an in-ring session
right after this.
And then we got promo prep.
Promo prep, how you feel about that?
I feel like we're gonna kill it. Everybody's so chill, so I feel like we're gonna kill it.
No reason to really be nervous.
Yeah, no, we know everybody's family. So.
This is where we at. I'm gonna check back in with you guys later. That's okay. So y'all's names and where you're from.
I'm Christian from Virginia.
From Virginia. Where are you from?
From Tennessee.
Okay. You never said you was from.
I'm from Canada.
Okay. And I'm from Dallas. Texas girl.
These are the rings, y'all. We are here, baby. You know the vibes. We're about to get ready to run the ropes. It's a little snack station.
I am finally back at the hotel. Y'all, when I tell y'all, this is probably one of the craziest experiences I've ever had, but one of the best experiences I ever had. Like, putting my body through these roles that I'm doing, like who would think that your body could really take you there, especially as a track and field athlete. But I'm excited. Tomorrow is day two. We have promos again, and I'm excited for that part. I was a little nervous doing it today, so gotta walk in the room like God sent me there, because I am meant to be here, which is why I am here. But I need to get in the bed, go to sleep. I had a long travel day the day before yesterday. So your girl has to get to bed, and I'm gonna get back to vlogging tomorrow. So I will see you guys in the morning. So we just finished the first session of day two, y'all. Have not been vlogging. But bro, how you feel, Katie?
Gee.
How you feel?
Oh my God, they're trying to break us, but it ain't gonna happen.
It ain't still standing.
Stay tuned.
Still standing. Here, B, tell the camera how you feel. How you feel? My vlog camera.
What is he talking about?
Tell me your name. Tell me your name.
This young Vici, you know what he's talking about.
Yeah.
This shit is too easy.
Yeah.
Give us something harder.
Yeah.
Day two. Light work. Come on
light
now.
Work,
you know what
baby.
It is.
Let him know.
Big Vici, you know what I'm saying? Straight out of South Carolina to 803.
Okay. Okay. Let's hear some.
Good word today. Mr. Fofo, D-Lo in the building.
Big 5'8", the great chance, Lytle.
Yeah.
Coming out of Duke, Colorado, San Antonio, Texas, grown and raised.
San Antonio,
that's
Texas, boy!
Big boys in Texas,
yeah.
Man.
Yeah! Okay, B, let's hear some.
I'm not even gonna lie, this fucked up.
Oh. Hey, you gotta say, it's easy.
We fat and tired,
Yeah. Okay, y'all, we are back with who?
Yo, it's Big 5'0".
Big 5'0".
The show.
Tell them where you're
Danny
from.
Danny Corbett. I'm from Valdosta, Georgia. Just flew out to Detroit, never been here. Never even watched the WWE, but we here.
We are here, y'all. Surviving. It's promo time.
Surviving in advance.
Literally. NCAA rules over here.
Yep.
See y'all later. Okay, y'all. So we are at lunch right now. We got some tacos going on. Y'all, today was so intense, but so much fun. Like, being a track athlete and being a professional WWE wrestler, y'all. My thing is, we only touched the surface. We haven't even, like, yeah. I'm excited. This is the gang. Hold on, let me make this clear. This is the gang. It is officially promo time.
Yeah.
Look at my girls looking all cute. Yeah.
Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you.
Yeah. Okay. Oh. Look at Miss Kiwi. Okay. I will see you guys after.
Everyone did so freaking good.
Crazy.
Yes,
how you feel?
Oh man, I'm feeling great, man.
That was one of the best times I ever had, man. I'm gonna be a WWE wrestler, bro.
Yeah, how y'all feel?
I feel great. I think it was a great opportunity, and I'm really proud of it.
I feel like I'm ready to go throw my girl leg up in there.
Oh, what? Wow. Oh, wow.
Bro, that
wow.
was great. Yeah, that was crazy.
Yeah.
That was fun. Fun.
Fun.
Yeah.
I don't know
what time.
Yeah. How do you feel?
I feel great, honestly. This was not something I was expecting, but I had so much fun. I met some great people, so.
Show them your chancla. Yeah. Let's see the chancla. She's gonna hit him with the chancla.
I'm telling you, it never misses. If I ever throw it, you're gonna feel it.
Look at the guys.
Oh,
y'all
meet
her? Yeah, y'all meet Angel, aka Siren. Voice very melodic.
You know the vibes.
How are you feeling right now?
A little bruised, but I feel good.
Yeah, you know? And you did amazing. You did amazing. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Oh.
How y'all feeling?
Good.
Leaving each other
at the airport. So sad.
So sad. It's crazy. We just met each other, but it's like we've been knowing each other for forever.
I know. So I love that.
Thank you, WWE, for giving me a new friend. Friends forever. But yeah, y'all, we are done and we are out.